We begin with breaking news in central Utah. A wildfire breaks out, forcing evacuations. News specialist Garna Mejia has the latest on the fight to put it out. Garna?
Good evening. We're out here in Sanpete County in Indianola, where earlier this afternoon, the Indian Ridge fire broke out. Now, this is near a subdivision called the Indian Ridge Subdivision, which did have to evacuate. Firefighters tell us there's about 20 homes in that area with about 10 full-time residents. They were under evacuation up until about an hour or so ago. There was also another nearby subdivision. It's called the Elk Ridge Subdivision, which was also under what they're calling a pre-evacuation. However, as I mentioned, those evacuation orders have been lifted. Firefighters are telling us they had lots of assistance from multiple agencies, about 25 firefighters that came out here to fight those flames and really set up a containment line. They're feeling really comfortable about the work they're progressing. Right now, we're not really seeing those flames, but just a little bit ago, they were burning on that mountainside. Now, firefighters are telling us they're a little bit concerned because this is Labor Day weekend. There's a lot of families, a lot more than usual, that are likely trying to get away from the city because of COVID-19. And with the dry conditions, it's making for a dangerous situation. Let's listen to what they shared with us.
We have seen a big influx of recreators this year. And if the public will do their part, our fuels are super, super dry. We haven't had rain in a long time. Our temperatures are almost hitting records. So if the public will be really safe, you know, don't drag their chains.
Now, going into tomorrow, while those evacuation orders have been lifted, firefighters want to remind folks that are coming out here that may be returning home that they just need to be aware of fire engines that are going to continue working on the mountainside. There's going to be a lot of movement coming in and out. As to the cause of this fire, firefighters tell us it is still under investigation. At this point, however, they suspect that it was human caused. So again, that reminder to just be really cautious this weekend. We're seeing higher temperatures. We're seeing more people outside, and there's just a lot of dry brush out there. We'll send it back to you.